part 7 of my 6-week ride, motor rallies, camping, and mountain passes. A few of the ladies from Southwest Quest 2 and myself rode to Lemon Reservoir. Starting in Durango, riding to the reservoir, and taking a different scenic route back.
The river. And we're taking the left onto, is it that one? 15th. That says it's 81, but my bike says it's 87. It feels more like 87. Little scooter dude. So I guess this is northeast of Durango, Colorado. Riding into the mountains up to Lemon Reservoir, which I have not been here before. So excited about this. Always like to see new places. And the pictures I've seen is beautiful, so happy to be riding into the hills. We are going up in elevation and it's cooling down, so that's really nice. Woo! So we not only get to see a pretty mountain lake, it's gonna be cooler. And the trees are so pretty. Mountain lake in the forest. Oh, a pretty little pond down there. Beautiful horses. Watch. Watch for horses. That makes sense. Looks like it used to be a hotel. Very cute. San Juan National Forest. I think this is what the road is like until the parking lot. Are you okay on this? Okay. Do you want to go first or do you want me to go first? Okay. Wow, beautiful. Thank you. butterfly. Lake. So this is Lemon Reservoir in Colorado, and I think in the San Juan National Forest. Oops. Okay, let me find it. Stop looking at the lake and find a smoother path here. There we go. Beautiful. See the river? People walking down there. Sand in my teeth. So let's see what road we are on. 243 La Plata Country. County. So that's interesting. That said campground, but back there it said no camping. I guess no camping at the end. Campground there. This is a little picnic area. Beautiful Lemon Reservoir. A different way. Another scenic route, which is awesome. A cute little store that was there. And the creek. River, I should say.
Thanks for joining us on our ride to Lemon Reservoir. Hit like, subscribe, share, and add any comments below.
Coming into Durango from the east side. Beautiful view of the mountains. Again.
Hit the notifications bell and you'll be notified for my next video. As we ride the beautiful mountain roads to Telluride. Thanks to Madre for letting me use her song. Check out my social media to follow my moto adventures.